To begin working with a form, just select it in the forms list by a single tap. The screen will slide to the right and by default will open in code mode, but grayed out waiting for a coding session to be started. To change the form to design mode, tap the design button.